Hi, my name is Jennifer Bigelow. I'm at Crystal Gardens, and I'm with Second Chance Support Network. Second Chance Support Network is a Christian mentoring program for men and women when they get out of jail and prison. I've been with the organization for 4 years. I'm not sure exactly how long we've been around, but I know that I've been with them for about 4 years now. I have the board president, Mike Harris. He is my leader.
The Second Chance Support Network's been around for approximately 10 years. So it's been helping men and women, as Jennifer said, as they come out of jail and prison, to transition back into society and transition back into a meaningful life. It's both. We serve Livingston County, so these are men and women coming out of either the county jail or from one of the nearby prisons that are relocating back to Livingston County.
Oh goodness.
Folks who began this were some time ago. It was various people. I'm sorry, let me think. Dave Sinek was one of them.
Jim
Prose was another. There was some involvement with some of the parole officers. William Robinson was a part of this at the beginning and things. So
tonight we're having it's an informational banquet. We like to, it's a fundraising banquet also, but we hold this once a year to try to get the word out, to let everybody know that what we're doing and that we're here. They can get a hold of me by, we have a website, secondchancesupportnetwork.org, or they can call us at 810-522-8174.
Jim Prose, I was a retired chaplain and involved with the ministry at the jail. And this is kind of an outgrowth of seeing guys that left the jail that didn't do well and came back. They needed mentoring, and so that's how we got going with it. Been doing it for a while. It's a marvelous thing, helping a guy, directing a person, keeping him going forward.
Is it men and women?
Men and women. Of course, men only mentor men and women only mentor women, and that's the way it should be. But it works. It's an encouragement. Sometimes it's a kick in the butt. Sometimes it's a pat on the back. Sometimes it's just encouragement and cheerleading. You can do this. Keep going forward. Anybody can do it. If you can drink coffee, you can mentor. It's easy. It's fun. I'm the more blessed of the guys. Of the mentor or the mentee, it's the mentor that gets blessed the most. It really is true. Okay, the main goal of the mentor program is to see men and women continue to be successful as civilians. Get a job, get connected to a church, start paying taxes, and being successful and having a real life again. We call it returning citizens because we want them to return and be citizens that are working, producing, so they don't end up going back to jail or back to prison. That's our goal.
Hi, Undersheriff Mike Murphy here. I'll be the MC tonight for the Second Chance Ministry Banquet. Second Chance is a nonprofit that really helps folks coming out of jail and prison to reintegrate into society. And the cool thing about this program is that it hooks up mentors with these folks. So they're not going back to their same old ways. They're not going back to their same friends and family. There's actual folks that are here to help, that are non-judgmental. There's no history there, and it's Christian based. That's the most important thing here. So it's all about recidivism and cutting down recidivism. And when we can get folks hooked up with mentors when they leave jail and prison, get started off on the right foot, put a little God in their life, it's a recipe for success. And I'd like to thank all the volunteers tonight and all the folks that showed up to support this. This is a free will giving ministry, so everybody here will give based on their heart. And again, I'd just like to thank all those in attendance and all the volunteers. Mike Murphy, signing off.
Hi, I'm Lana Tice. I'm the state representative for the 42nd District, which Crystal Gardens embodies. Tonight we're here for the Second Chance Network fundraiser, and as you can see, it's a fantastic event. It's very well attended and we're super excited about it. The people of Livingston County do an amazing job of helping to support all of the charities of Livingston County, and this is a very good charity to support. So if people aren't here today, then I would recommend they check it out for next year.
Hi, my name is Bill Valancourt. I'm Livingston County Prosecutor. I'm here at Crystal Gardens tonight to support the Second Chance Network. What they do is something that's a valuable service. They provide support to people who have just been released from jail or prison, help them adjust to life outside, and rehabilitate themselves and become contributing members to society. They do good work, and that's why I'm here tonight to support them. And I'd like to thank all the volunteers who've worked so hard to put this event on tonight. I'm Bill Valancourt, Livingston County Prosecutor.
If there wasn't a joke along the way, and I assure you that I will not, I promise I'll behave myself. So there you go. What do you call a bee that lives in America? A USB. Right? What do you call a very religious person that sleepwalks? A Roman Catholic. All right. Why did God make only one Yogi Bear? That's right, because when he tried to make a second, he got a boo-boo. That boy right there. All right. This table right here gets dismissed first for dinner. All right. So with that, don't forget to see Shelby and buy.
So God, I pray that that physical being set free would, because of this ministry and mentors and people working with these men and women, would have a spiritual freedom given to them in Christ. God, I pray that your generous arms would be opened through the people that are here to support this ministry. And that tonight, God, there would be a generous outpouring of support financially as well as emotionally and prayerfully for Second Chance Ministries. And God, I pray this evening, God, that your spirit would flow. We pray your blessing on our time and on this meal. In the name of Jesus we pray, amen.
Hi, I'm Hank Vopel. I'm the state rep from the 47th District, and I'm here at the Second Chance Banquet, which is just a wonderful event for those who have gotten a second chance and deserve a second chance and have done really well with a second chance. So this is a great event, and I'm just so thrilled to be here. A great crowd and here at Crystal Gardens in Brighton, and it's just a great event to be at.
Hi, my name is Suzanne Geddes. I'm a district court judge here in Howell, and the 53rd district court judge, and I support the veterans court, and I support the drug courts. I support the ministry here, and I'm very proud to be here, and I have to thank everyone for being here.
My name is Bill McCurry. I'm an attorney here in Livingston County, and I also support the veterans and the specialty courts here in the county, and I especially support the Forgotten Man Ministry, the Second Chance Ministry, and I thank everyone for the opportunity to be here and support this great cause. Thank you.
Yes, so tonight's been a wonderful night. We raised a bunch of money for Second Chance Ministry, for Jennifer Bigelow, for all of these folks coming out of jail, and I was so grateful to see our community leaders here tonight, a lot of good people with big checkbooks to help Second Chance. Next year, I hope we'll get even a bigger and better attendance, and God bless Second Chance. Hi, it's Steve Grono from Chestnut Home Builders and Chestnut Real Estate, and I'm just here to wrap up the evening. It's been a great night. Second Chance Ministry has done incredible things for all of our people coming out of jail, giving them literally a second chance. The mentoring program has been amazing, very successful. Reducing recidivism down to a minimum and just blessing this community with some good benefits. So it's been a great night. I hope everybody who sees this video shows up next year to support Second Chance Ministry. Check them out on the website and send them a donation. This is Steve Grono. I hope you guys come next year.